The Junior Reserve Officer Training Corps Program, or JROTC, is a military-regulated program designed to offer high school students leadership experiences and to motivate them to become better American citizens.
JROTC combines classroom instruction with service to school and community, extracurricular social activities, and a chance to take leadership roles.
If a student is interested in joining the military, especially as a career, and to become an officer, the JROTC program is an excellent first step. However, if a student does not have that end in mind, the JROTC program teaches skills useful for any student.
In addition, JROTC service can be a real boost to a college admission application. Admissions officers are typically interested in students that show interest and experience in leadership, and JROTC is an excellent opportunity to gain this skill.
Citizenship, leadership, character, and community service are the core tenets of high school JROTC. Those values are the heart of the JROTC cadet creed that emphasizes working to better the cadets, family, school, and community.
High school students and their parents should consider these aspects of JROTC before enrolling in a program.
Students who participate in JROTC are not required to join the military after high school, and the program is not a military preparation class.
The mission of JROTC is to prepare students to become better citizens. The program provides options for graduating students, whether it's college, the workforce, technical school, or joining a branch of the military.
JROTC provides students with a sense of community, particularly those that are not involved in other activities. In JROTC class, students can build skills such as leadership, self-confidence, and discipline, qualities that are necessary to thrive in any career.
Personal skills are also emphasized: health, nutrition, and financial management. Students also partake in physical fitness training and drill instruction, among other activities.
JROTC programs are taught by retired service members. Coursework includes military history and customs, which is typically branch specific, and students are required to wear a uniform that mirrors what military personnel wear in their respective branches.
Typically, students will wear the uniform once a week for a full day to receive a grade for proper wear. Students are expected to wear the uniforms to JROTC events. Student cadets are assigned ranks that correlate with the hierarchy of the respective military branch affiliated with the JROTC unit.
To be promoted, a cadet must gain knowledge as he or she progresses through the program and demonstrate practical skills and leadership. The program is regulated by the military, and participation may improve rank upon enlisting into the military.
There are also opportunities to compete for JROTC scholarships and attend service academies.
Starting in the ninth grade, students in JROTC are eligible to apply for specific college scholarships, and 260 colleges offer scholarships to students in JROTC that don't require military service or even participation in ROTC while in college.
At Yates, we encourage students to step forward and become a JROTC cadet.
Who is a good candidate? Any student. Everyone has something to contribute.
Join your Jack Yates JROTC program today.